Please remember there will be a 5-minute delay at the end of the game to allow the visiting supporters to leave safely. Thank you.